It is. It's Dusty Chapman of Lena-Winslow. Chapman, 34-8. He's a junior. Bulington, 46-3. He's a senior. Bulington finished third last weekend. Bulington with a quick takedown leads 2-0. 24-21. Lena-Winslow trails LeRoy. But Bulington looking for the fall. He's awfully close to getting it. There it is. 39 seconds in. Devin Bulington of LeRoy with the pin. LeRoy has the lead.